Hey everybody, DSJ here, the one and only ultimate nerd. How should I start this? Welcome back to Super Metroid? Yeah. Remember the video I pretty much told my story how I got my hands on the SNES Classic? And then I said I wasn't gonna use that footage as the start of the playthrough of Super Metroid. Yeah. Plans changed because I'll be honest with you, I kinda don't wanna play the beginning again. And I'm not gonna lie, I did pretty well. So might as well just continue Brinstar. Oh yeah, on that video I'll keep the title, but actually gonna stick out that it's part of the Super Metroid playthrough. Yay! Oh, that just refilled my missiles. Thanks, game. Yeah, that's a power bomb. Go down there yet? Oh yeah. Can't even defeat them, they battle plated. Because of course they are. Ow. Good gracious, y'all need to leave me alone. Yeah, need for you to refill my life. Whoa. Oh damn. I just realized I don't have the charge beam. And a mini boss. Me, this mini boss is very easy. Ow. Yeah, Come on. Of course you are. It's gonna hit me. Ow. It's gonna get worse. Oh, I completely missed. Okay. You're gonna die. Ow. Best if I don't die first. So it's one more hit. Oh lord. Okay, so I guess this is gonna be the final hit. I'm wasting missiles like an idiot. You're not dead yet? Okay, you're dead now. Majority of my life back. Wow, what a nuisance. Let's get out of here. And we got super missiles. Definitely grabbing that owl. I should have came down here first and got the charge beam. Oh well. And that takes the power bomb. Great. Asshole. You know what? No. I'm not blowing up that block. There's an enemy right there. Ow. Okay, good. My energy's refilled. Oh yeah, that's right. Not coming back, are you? I don't believe it. Rhythm with the damn bomb hop. I could never get it. I need a high jump boost. Hell, in this case too, I kind of need the ice beam. Going down for now. Can't get through there just yet. Can't go through there at all. I could just use one super missile just to blow up the red door. Huh? Oh, there's a missile there. And something tells me I'm about to get my boots I need. Mm. The high jump boots. There we go. Got another missile expansion because, of course. And that should open the door. Whoa, no. That was a bad idea. That's a bad idea, too. That should be the spacer beam. One's right there. This won't open no time soon. I like the fact the spares are being just pretty much just destroy them. Definitely need the save point, especially what's going to come up next. I don't want to get murdered. Going down. This music's so cool right here. The mini crates. Yeah, that should refill my energy. And my regular missiles are refilled. Well, whatever that was, he's dead. All right, let's go. Holy fuck, here we go. Ow. Well, there goes all my super missiles. Goodbye. Take care of that, idiot. The Varia suit, or Varia suit. Now I can withstand the heat of Norfair now. I'm gonna go back to that save point. Thank you.
What
is in here? Oh, E-tank. I mean, energy tank. Yeah, I got Mega Man on the brain for some reason. That's a safe point right here. Well, this is a good stopping point. Next time on Super Metroid, we're gonna go through as much of Norfair as we can. If you like this video, leave a comment, leave a like, hit the subscribe button, share with everybody. If you want to watch my older videos, browse the channel and or click on any annotations that's gonna pop up any second now. And also, if you wanna know, you know, what I'm planning on doing with my channel, there's two links. There's links in the description below, which will connect you to the official DSJ Brigade Facebook page as well as to Twitter. Those are updated on a regular basis. This was DSJ, and remember, everybody, let's all nerd the fuck out. See you guys later.